back, everyone. A live look from our roof cam. We've got some heavy traffic out there, but that's normal because then again, it is rush hour on this Friday, and we've got our very own Lori Taylor is spinning the tunes today. She picked Petula Clark, sign of the times there, as we say so long to Lori Taylor. After what? I mean, she's been at Channel 8 since 1984.
Yeah, I'm not good at the math at all, as you know, but it's multiple decades. Yeah. A dear friend of ours, a great, great reporter. We're going to miss her dearly,
yeah,
but moving on and has a great new opportunity in front of her. So certainly we wish her well, and we'll be playing Petula Clark songs in honor of LT all day today.
She's picking all
awesome.
The songs today.
Very,
so.
Very cool.
All right.
We have special viewers right now in honor of a great day here. Since the UK has been in a cool spell, in fact, northern Scotland in snow, we've got viewers right this very second who are watching us online. We're global.
It's unbelievable how
hello,
we are.
Everybody.
We're a global entity.
Yeah, so we'd like to say a special shout out. And here we
yes.
go.
You can yes. see
there's my son, Noah, but there's Craig and Anne.
Well, hello, Craig
Linaker.
And Anne.
They're from Fleetwood, the coastal town of Fleetwood in the UK, and where they've been kind of experiencing a cool spell. But obviously, we went in the summer. That was a couple of years ago. We went to visit them. And so they're watching tonight. And Craig, Anne, I wish I could transport what we had today over to you, because this is truly amazing. We had temperatures, and I have to put it in Celsius so that you get it. We were 24, 25, 26 Celsius today. These were record high temperatures. This is almost Thanksgiving. But you see those clouds? Those clouds essentially indicate that we are right on the edge of change. And you can see that change just beginning to approach Chicago, but that's okay because we're going to finish out this day with a record warmth, and we're going to keep it there right through midnight tonight. Right after midnight, things are going to start to change. We'll eventually end up at 46 for the overnight low with the clouds thickening up and some scattered rain showers. It looks like that band is going to thicken up by the time it reaches here in the early morning hours, but the winds will be south. But then watch what happens. That 46 will be in the morning. Temperatures will fall down through the 30s, end up at 0°C. That would be 0 Celsius or 32. And you can see the rain changes to snow in the afternoon. Could even see a quick inch in the snow belt by sundown. Notice by 1, 2, 3 in the afternoon, we're starting to see some snow showers coming in across the lake. And the lake effect will begin to kick in. And that lake effect will provide a decent amount of shovelable snow in a lot of places in the high ground in the typical snowbelt locations. Now, outside the snowbelt, there might be some local cosmetic candy coatings here and there. But in the snowbelt, we're talking 2 to 4 inches common. 3 to 6 near the Pennsylvania border by Sunday and Sunday night. Finally ending Monday morning. It looks like another system could give us, well, it will give us rain initially on Wednesday. But may end as a mix or some snow showers on Thursday, Thanksgiving. So we'll keep an eye on that.
It's starting, Andre.
That crowd is very unruly in that room. You better keep that door. Would you keep that door locked?
But our friends in the UK do appreciate all that you do. You know that are watching.
Oh, I'm sure.
Tonight.
Oh, they do. Yeah.
They're
it's
fans.
Good to have them watching
yeah,
online.
Great.
Hello again.
Very cool. All right, you ready for this, guys?
We have to be.
When the snow starts to fly, turn to Fox 8, your official school closing station. Get alerts if your school is closed or delayed on air, online, and on the Fox 8 app. Sign up for text alerts on our website, fox8.com. Just click closings at the top.
You have the honor of being the first person this season to make that announcement. Well, he is the genius behind Tesla's electric cars and dozens of other inventions.
But now Elon Musk wants to take his high-tech ideas to your home. What he wants to do with your roof, next in trending.
A lot of us will be putting lights on the house very soon if you haven't done so already. Did you get yours done today, Andre?
No.
He did not. But before you do, you might want to check out the new lighting systems that you modify almost everything.
Hey, Dick, best of luck in your retirement. We can all only hope to have a career as long and as legendary as yours. All you've done for Northeast Ohio over all of these decades and all that you have done for the animals to help them as well. You know what I find quite amazing is that whenever you speak to all of your coworkers, you remember all of our pets' names. That's incredible. Once again, best of luck to you and all you've done.
A countdown to Dick Goddard's final forecast is set for Tuesday of next week, and we have some fun surprises planned. It's must-see TV for sure.